Insert SSD drive. Drive accepted. Stand by.
Excellent work, Marine. I'm getting a link to the SSD drive. The computer's showing that the auxiliary power unit isn't coming online. And it looks like you'll need to prime the flow systems. If you haven't already found one, there should be an ionized plasma levitator nearby. Some of the techs call it a grabber gun. Don't worry, this is a common problem with these systems. You should be able to extract plasma from a working conduit and force it into the non-working one. That should be sufficient to prime the unit. One moment. I'll open the shielding. There. The shield should be open. Good. I'm getting adequate readings from the power converters. Now we just need to get that power rerouted here. Head to the terminal in the lower level.